Here's Blues Machine by Mark Esler. Every student that I've worked with so far in my time being at Waukesha has been fantastic. They are all wonderful children. We should be very, very proud of the work they've put into this. Now, at the end of year, there are often times where we recognize specific individuals for outstanding achievement in the program. One such individual is currently on the stage. Actually, two. The first of which is going to be the recipient of the Mark Helgert Scholarship. Mr. Helgert was a longtime band director at Butler Middle School and did fantastic things with the program from what I've heard, what I've read, and what I've seen. It's been phenomenal. This student has been involved in all facets of the band program in her seventh grade year. Please give it up for Rebecca Hunter. And there is yet another. There's also what is called the Jay Whitney Scholarship. Jay Whitney was involved in the musical community of Waukesha for many years and left behind a wonderful scholarship for students that have been involved with the band programs at Butler, Corning, and Les Paul. This student has been involved in all his years at Butler, very active in the jazz band, and has overall shown determination and excellence in his achievements with his instrument. Please give a warm applause to Anthony Crossing. Okay, you have a little while until I break the promise again. So in the meantime, we'll switch to the eighth graders. And thank you again for your patience.